Europe. In the neutral confines of Switzerland, chemist Albert Hoffman is hard at work with the Sandoz Pharmaceutical Company's Basel Laboratory. While searching for a cure for migraine headaches, Hoffman accidentally ingested a minute amount of an experimental substance that would change both his life and the world. LSD-25.
While searching for a cure for migraine headaches, they often accidentally ingest a minute amount of an experimental